That is the biggest shit I've ever seen in my life. Get out of here.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
Thank you. Just doing it backwards.
No reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
No! I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
Leon!
Killed me.
Is that Jill?
That's not Jill.
I'm Claire Redfield.
The stars are doomed. Someone is a traitor.
You're not afraid of heights, are you?
I wish there was a much more faster way to do cabin, I swear to God.
Whoa.
Or Leon.
For me, but I got it done. I don't know the quickest route for Cabot. I really don't. I see Bach and everybody do it with a sniper. I tried to do it, but nothing different happened. I don't know. I have to see what the fuck it is. What's the secret to have? The fuck did I get 4 grenades? Oh, the riot gun's already here, what? That's early. Right? Yeah, that's early. This, I'm getting the riot gun. I ain't got no ammo. I ran out of ammo on my shotgun. Whoa, when I was at cabin. Should be. Luck is just being given to me. Yeah. Love it. Well, this is what I'm actually trying.
Told you! I'm not leaving! Never!
Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
No! I'm not going anywhere!
You're okay.
He's not going anywhere.
What? What do you think you're talking about?
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters!
Now leave me alone!
Now leave me alone!
Wait a minute.
I just lost my daughter out there!
Hey,
how dare you tell me to go back outside?
Yeah, with the bulger. Fucked it up. I hit the one of the mines. That shit is so helpful, man. Throw like, if you have the bulger at max, and then you throw like $5 in the goddamn ground, you flip over that shit. Please don't ruin the glitch for me, please. There we go. Alright, perfect. I'm at Mendez, still trying to do the friction glitch and I'm not going through. Yes, the glitch just isn't likely. Thank you.
Virus-induced transmutation. Reuben should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now.
Do you know where your mommy is?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here?
I'll look for a way out.
The sample's inside the pendant Sherry's wearing.
Now Sherry and the G-sample are both in danger.
Where did you get that pendant? It looks exactly like the one I gave Sherry.
I just go backwards. Yay. Thank you.
I'm even getting teleported away from it.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. Thank you.
watching them look and then...
Proceed into the cold zone.
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl. Understood. Now find Birkin and secure those samples. Option.
I'll take all the help I can get. But we gotta go. Now.
Then you could die along with Raccoon City. An extraction chopper is headed inbound. If you want to leave the city, now is your chance.
Fine by me.
Push through into City Hall and get rid of that evidence. Pathetic. We were going to get you out of there, but I think we'll just let you stay put. Sample yet.
I gotta stop this thing.
Don't worry. Just wait here. I'll go and see what it was.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay? We have to find a way out. Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. Yeah. Fine. Now take these with you.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Time for that.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
Not enough power to activate the system.
Battery connected.
Thank you. Let's see what she says.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
Oh.
It's fine, I'll just do it, like, no matter.
Ew.
Stay here!
They'll go this far to cover their tracks? But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
Calm down, you need to focus.
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Let me know when you set up your...
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
gonna try to mix and match with these randos and see how it goes. An hour and 52.